protesting against Speaker's refusal to allow a discussion on a sex scandal involving Forest and Rural Development Minister Naresh Jamatia. Trinamool Congress legislator Sudip Roy Barman on Tuesday snatched the Assembly Speaker's mace and ran as fast as he could.